Alright, everybody. Welcome back to the bonus pacifist run episodes of the Cuphead series. This is the last one, so this will be the last Cuphead episode. Once we do this, or get the pacifist for this one, you can talk to this guy and he will give you the black and white filler. So let's do it. Now some of the flying fish are pink, so you can parry them. Now you don't need the ultimate, but it will make things easier for you later on at the near the end. Now on this last part, tentacles will be popping up and at you as you're riding on the octopus. Watch out for the guy behind you, because he will throw stuff. So you just kind of have to watch it. Yeah, we're gonna pop the ultimate right here. Hopefully. See, we were right there, but tentacles kept coming out, and we wouldn't have got through. Damn, fish. So we had full special too. Thank you. We're going into it with full special, so I said just gotta watch how the tentacles are and watch out for the bubbles. See if we can get through it this time. Yeah, we're not going to even worry about so I think this right here is the hardest one to get the pacifist on. If we can't make it through
Thank you.
Apparently, I might, we could probably parry one of those tentacles that pop out to try to get our ultimate, but we don't, you don't have to. See how we do this time. Like I said, we could try to get one of the pink ones. Activated it. Yeah, I should have, because that would have got us to the end. Oh, shit. Oh, those were some good dodging skills right there. Well, we could try to get through it with just one, or maybe not. You can't air dash more than once before hitting the ground, so you gotta remember that. Come on. once in a very long while the very first flying fish will be pariable. Never seen two pink ones in a row before. We're doing pretty good on this round. For the bubbles. Need to have good dodging skills. Pop that and skeet on through. And there you go, folks. You now have the pacifist trophy and the pacifist trophy and the black and white filter. Well, everybody, it was fun making this playthrough, so I don't know what I'm gonna do next. I'll figure it out when the time comes. But until next time, this is A-Bomb, and I hope you guys tune into the next series. Thank you guys for watching. Tell your friends.